8th standard science microbiology microbiology subtopic fungi subtopic fungi is eukaryotic u means to karyotic means well developed nucleus then lack of chlorophyll it means the chloroplast absent so it is a heterotrophic mode of nutrition the plant bodies are unicellular example yeast it means the plant body is made up of only one cell so it is called in a unicellular sometimes they have in a multicellular plant bodies are made up of more than one type of cell so it is called a multicellular example penicillium the study of fungi a branch of biology is a deals with fungi is called in a mycology a branch of biology is a deals with fungi is called in a mycology it is a macroscopic they see the naked eye so example mushroom so nearly a 70,000 species of fungi are present in so cell structure of fungi so they have in a cell structure first one is called as unicellular organic fungi unicellular fungi example yeast they mostly they freely in the atmosphere without any attachment they are atmosphere they have freely present mostly they occur in the media is a contain the sugar molecule when the carbohydrates are present so they yeast are freely available so normally they have in a ovoid shaped so oval shaped then cell walls are present so they give the definite shape of the cell and the nucleus also present so it is called eukaryotic the cytoplasmic granular so they have the good granules are present so it is called granular a large vacuoles are present so cytoplasmic organelle mitochondria target complex endoplasmic reticulum are all the cytoplasmic organelles are present then glycogen a reserve food material is called glycogen and oil complex also present in the cytoplasm so the normally the yeast are used for the fermentation process by using the enzyme is called the zymase enzyme by using the enzyme is called the zymase the respiration takes place anaerobically it means without using the oxygen the respiration takes place they reproduce by means of budding here the budding means a single cell then later on they produce one enlargement after that they are separated they produce a new individual the structure is called in a budding so they have in a reproduction takes place by means of so budding the cell structure multicellular fungi is called mushroom the multicellular fungi is called a mushroom it grows in soil so they have in a water containing soil so they mostly they developed during the rainy season so the surface of the body are above the soil level so they have in a so umbrella like structure so the umbrella like structure it is called in a fruiting body umbrella like structure is called in a fruiting body the lower part of the fruiting body they consist of a numerous a plate like structure a small slate like structure it is called the gills so this gills is contain spore producing structure they develop the spore after germination the plant body of the fungi is called in a mycelium the plant body of the fungi is called a mycelium so the mycelium is consist of a thread like structure it is called hyphae a collection of hyphae is called in a mycelium
So the mycelium is a consist of a hyphae. The plant body they have in a cell wall. The cell walls are made up of chitin and cellulose. The special type of structure is called a chitin, and the cellulose are present in the cell wall. They are reproduced by means of fragmentation and spore formation. The fragmentation means the plant body cut into small pieces. Each piece is developed into a new organism. So the plant body is divided into small fragment. Each fragment is developed into entire plant. It is called in a fragmentation, or they are produced the spore formation. There are two methods are used for the reproduction. Then, so most of the fungi are parasites. Is a parasite mean they obtain the food material from the other living organism. So it is called as a parasite. Some of the living organisms, some of the fungi are saprophytic. They obtain the food material from the dead organic matter, so it is called as saprophytic. For example, rhizopus. Some of the fungi are associated with the root of the higher plant, so it is called mycorrhiza. These are the character of the fungi. So thank you very much.